Yeah, Chuck, I made it on schedule. Actually, I got an hour to spare, so I might have fun here.